Prime Minister Modi, in his Mann Ki Baat, used the word anarchy, instability, and nepotism. He will do himself great service if he repeats and listens to his own Mann Ki Baat for the next 4.5 years and ensures that NRC, CAA, the anarchy and instability by being caused by these two laws, is completely withdrawn and India returns to normal situation. Anarchy, instability, and nepotism are the three unwanted gifts which the Bharatiya Janata Party has given to this country, being completely intoxicated in arrogance of power. UP police, men and women in uniform, should remember that they serve the Union of India and state of Uttar Pradesh, and they do not serve Nagpur or the headquarters of Bharatiya Janata Party. Earlier, BJP spokespersons used to speak like spokespersons of Pakistan Tourism Board, and now UP police has also started speaking the language of spokespersons of Pakistan Tourism Board. This number of times Pakistan is uttered by the Bharatiya Janata Party and now by UP police, I don't think so that even Pakistan Tourism Board promotes themselves that much as UP police and the Bharatiya Janata Party are promoting them.